Gate set in a teaser.
You. No, you. Know who it is. One man back with One Man Reacts. I got Gary Stewart. Never heard of him before. An empty glass. Probably never heard of the song before. Or never heard the song before. It's not a video. I don't know how old the song is. But y'all know me. I listen to everything. I enjoyed most of the shit. Because I don't think I could do like opera music. I know I was talking to somebody in the comment section. I can't do opera music. But I might. I don't know, man. I'd be going too far down. What if I like it? Like, what if I do opera music and like it? Like that screaming, the shit that'll break this glass bottle, even though it's plastic. An empty glass. Is he talking about a glass of beer that's empty because he punished it already? Glass of liquor? I don't know. We're about to see. Y'all know. I don't know. Let's see if I like it. Because I like almost, I like, no lie, I like 98% of the stuff that I do, that y'all send me. I like 98. And out of that other 2%, 1% of those is all right. The other 1% is, and I don't even hate it. It's just like, it's not my type of, let's go.
An empty glass.
Ooh.
But somehow make it hard. That's the way that it ends every night for me.
Beautiful voice. Beautiful voice. The reason I always try to sing like part of the chorus or whatever I think I know in the song, even though I never heard it before, like I try to learn the chorus quick, I do that to let y'all know that I'm paying attention. So don't ever think I'm just playing songs just to play it. I try to learn them as much as I can from when I'm playing it. Beautiful voice. What's going on with my voice? I'm trying to think of the name of this dude that he reminded me of. It's one of my favorite songs too. Why I can't think of it? Damn, man. It's going to kill me if I don't get it. Y'all know I do real reactions, so I ain't cutting anything out. Oh, damn. It's, I was about to say it's in my phone, but that's what I'm recording with. Oh, damn. What's his name, man? Hold on 1 second. Don't mind me. If I showed y'all what I was typing in, y'all would be, never mind. Damn, man. The fuck his name, man? George Michael. George Michael. What's so crazy is, damn, what's the name of the song, man? It's like, I got so many songs in my head. And I know y'all are like, he don't remind me of George Michael. George Michael's from England. And I'm going to tell you what song it is, too. Y'all don't kill me. Hold on. Y'all can cut it off anytime. Hold on. Let me read. I'm reading. I can't think of the song, man. I never wonder how that song go. It's sad, man, because now I feel like y'all gonna think I don't even know what I'm talking about. I never wanna dance again. Never wanna dance again. That's the name of the song. I can't even find the word. Never wanna dance again. Is that it? I never wanna dance again. Guilty if he has got no rhythm. I know you like, one man, you don't know what you're talking about. They don't even sound the same. But when I first heard his voice, that's it reminded me of George Michael. Never Want to Dance Again. I think that's the name of the song. I can't find it. I know I could just Google it. I mean, not Google, but type it in on YouTube. I never want to dance again. Y'all could have been cut it off. You just want to see me get it. Hold on. Never Gonna Dance Again. That's what it's called. I know y'all was like, man, it's Never Wanna Dance Again. I know. I mean, it's Never Gonna Dance Again. I was saying Never Wanna Dance Again. Y'all were like, nah, I know y'all was killing me. Anyways, like and subscribe, man. I'm going to get into some more of his shit because he killed that, man. And Empty Glass. One.
Gate set in a teaser.